Hey everybody, this is Dr. Taylor, and today you're going to learn how to recode into different variables. Okay, so when do you do this? You do this when you want to recode a variable, but you want to keep the data integrity. So you want to keep the data the same, but you want to recode it into a new variable, just so that you have that old variable saved. You also want to do it when you're compressing scales. So if you have a scale such as, let's look at income, total house income. Say you want to turn this into a low, middle, and high income. You could compress the scale. You also want to do this if you want to recode ratio data into categorical data. So I'm going to show you today how to do compressing scales and how to recode ratio to categorical data. So let's start with compressing scales. We're going to start first with this total household income. So say you have a scale and you have, you know, only a couple here, a couple there. So maybe you have a low sample size and you want to merge together these two to make a low, middle, and high. How do you do that? First, you take a look at the values and you decide how you're going to recode it. So in this case, I know I'm going to recode 1 and 2 into a 1, 3 and 4 into a 2, and 5 and 6 into a 3. So I have my strategy. The question is, how do I record it? And so what you're going to do is go to transform. Hit recode into different variables. We're going to go down to our total income. Hit click. We want this to be, we'll just call it high low income for lack of a better variable name. You're going to click on old and new values. And in this case, we want a range. So we want to click a range. We want 1 through 2, and we want that to be a new variable of 1. We also want the range of 3 and 4, and we want that to be 2. Add that. And we have 5 and 6, and we want that to be a 3. So we have 1 and 2 go to 1, 3 and 4 go to 2, and 5 through 6 go to 3. We simply hit OK. Hit OK again. And then you can just do frequencies. We'll go take a look at your new variable, which you'll find down there, high, low income. Click OK. And you'll find that you now have 20 people in 1, 2 and I'm sorry, 13 and 2 and 5 and 3. Now the 1, 2, and 3 doesn't make much sense. So what we're going to do is go here and add labels. So we know a 1 equals low income. We know a 2 equals middle income. I know a 3 is high income. So now let's run that analysis again and see how it looks. And see, now it's labeled with a low income, middle income, and high income, 20, 13, and 5. So we can see there's definitely skewed towards low income, and there are very few high income. All right, so that is how to compress a scale. Now, the next question was, how do you recode ratio data into categorical data? So I have this variable age right here. I'm going to show it to you. So it's, get rid of that. We'll add age in. And it is a ratio data. So I have everything from 17 all the way up to 81. And I want to take this data and I want to turn it into categorical data so that I kind of understand different age groups. In order for me to do that, I have to recode the data. And first, I have to determine the brackets. And just by kind of looking at the data, I've decided that I want to make a 17 to 30 age group. I want to make a 31 to 45 age group. I want to make a 46 to 60, and I'm going to make a 60 plus. So four different age groups with about 15 years in between them. So how do I do this? I'm going to go to transform. I'm going to transform. I'm going to recode into a different variable. I'll hit reset to clean everything out. We're going to use age, and we're just going to call it age brackets. All right. So we know that we have, with this one, we could do the lowest. We know our lowest value is 17, but we know we want it through 30, and we want that to be value 1. And then we know we want the range of 31 to 45, and that is a 2. We want the range of 46 to 60, and that's going to be a 3. And then everything higher than 61, 61 and higher, we want that to be a 4. Oh, I did not complete it. Thank goodness it tells you. So I never hit the add button, so I need to make sure I hit the add button. Lowest through 30 is 1, 31 through 45 is 2, 46 through 60 is 3, 61 through highest is 4. Okay, so we're going to go ahead. We're going to make that variable. And so you see it show up right here. And now let's take a look at the descriptives. We'll go to frequencies. We want that age bracket. And again, we have the 1, 2, 3, and 4. So we want to go back in. We want to change our labels. We want 1 to be 17 through 30. We want 2 to be 31 through 45. We want 3 to be 46 through 60. And we want 4 to be 61 and over. Okay, and then let's rerun that analysis. And now we see we have 4 that are between 17 and 30, 5 that are 31 to 45, but the larger part of our sample is 46 to 60 and 61 and over. So we can see that our demographic is skewing towards the older. But those are two ways that you can recode into a different variable, either to compress a scale or to recode ratio data into categorical data. And that's it for this video. I'll talk to you later. Bye.